Next two are Snow Day Ninjas and Cabbages. Snow Day Ninjas was actually just supposed to be an intro for our Cartoons of the 90s video, but it turned out so awesome that we just decided to keep it as its own video.
The next video, Cabbages, we had actually started planning in high school, hadn't really got around to it back then, but it was really nice to have Olivia guest star because she had actually come up with some of the cabbages too.
Shout out to Olivia! Go watch them. Guys! Cabbage!
Our next two videos are Hit Me With Raccoon and Randomness. Hit Me With Raccoon pretty much was just Courtney and I coming up with random things to do. I'm really glad Emily came, and I'm really glad we got to pie people in the face. That was hilarious.
Yes, that was good. Randomness was very random.
That it was.
And I liked the last shot with Scooby-Doo.
Yes, and the ghost. He had a nice mustache like yours.
It was a beard.
Well, that's true, but he had a mustache with
his yes. Beard. He also had a safari hat.
That is true.
That's all I'm going to talk about right now. Go watch it.
And now it's pumpernickel time. Here's the rules. I say a random word, you say a random word. Best word wins. Third word, belligerent. Courtney.
Hippopotamostrosis equipedeliophobia.
No, that is wrong. 10 points from Gryffindor. Emily. Peacock. No, that is false. Pie in the face.
Oh. Hi, I'm Fred, and this is Scooby-Doo, and we are gonna go chase a ghost.
Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you? We got some work to do now. Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you? We need some help from you now. Come on, Scooby-Doo, I see you, pretending you've got a sliver. But you're not fooling me, 'cause I can see the way you shake and shiver.
Alright, next is cake and free hugs. For cake, well, there were six of us, so awesome editing skills. Cake!
And there's cake. For free hugs, that was pretty awesome. We need to do it more, but for the first time, it was pretty good. We got quite a few hugs.
I was actually surprised at how many people would come up to us, and I felt like I was a lot more outgoing because I was in the situation, whereas everyone else would feel awkward, but I was like, hey, you want a hug? Come give me a hug.
Come hug me.
I see you texting. I do that trick. I know.
Stop avoiding me. You want a hug? Hug time.
Watch
him now. I cannot believe you started eating our cake without us. Scatter!
Take me for everything. Do it all.
So our next two videos are our 50th video, which corresponds with our 50th subscriber, and also Heavy in Your Arms.
For our 50th video, I don't know why we did that. I had this banana costume for Halloween, and so I was like, hey, let's make a video with a banana, and then I was like, hey, I have a gorilla mask at home, so I was like...
So it just kind of happened. Or Heavy in Your Arms, I just really wanted to make a video in the rain, which turns out we spent like 4 hours in the rain, so I got like really, really super cold. But if I did it right the first time, I got umbrella time. So yay.
Go.
Scoop. Watch them.
Reach out my hand, only say, only tell you to run. On my way, on my way, nobody see, nobody on.
I was a heavy heart to carry, my beloved was weighed down. My arms around his neck, my fingers laced a crown. I was a heavy heart to carry. My feet dragged across the ground, and he took me to the river, where he slowly let me drown.
The next two are our New Year's Eve for 2012, and Snow Day Ninja's dance crew dancing to Raise Your Glass. For the New Year's Eve videos, we did a competition. Having problems with the mustache?
I am. I just need a shave. For Snow Day Ninja's Raise Your Glass, that was our first dance crew thing.
We had originally made up that dance to dance at Sarah's mom's wedding.
We did.
But you know what? We should make a video.
Mm-hmm.
And so we did. Go watch The Awesome.
Happy 2012!
That went up my nose.
Our last two videos are our 100 subscribers video and the joust. Our 100 subscribers video, we decided to throw a party and bake a cake for all our 100 subscribers. And it turned out the candles we used were magical transport candles.
The Joust is actually a 150 subscriber video. I think that's one of our better videos. I think as we go along, you know, our videos get a whole lot better. Go watch the final two. So, what does this have to do with the magical transport candles?
Adventures continue.
Thank you for watching.